This is Muskogee Media, and this is the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, also known by its regular name, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, or Lou Gehrig's disease, a disease that affects 5,600 Americans each year, and right now, more than 30,000 Americans are living with this disease. We're trying to bring awareness to all this, and as Muskogee Media, we've been called out by reintegration. We'll get you back for this reintegration, but now we're going to take the challenge, and we're calling out the entire Chiefs building, we're calling out Tourism and Recreation, and we're calling out the Citizenship Office. So you guys ready?
Ready.
Let's do it!
Oh my God.